Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Mason. Welcome back to my channel. If you guys do not know who I am, hi, my name is Mason McClure. I'm an actor, singer, and musician, and I like to react to music videos just like this on YouTube. So if you enjoy this video, consider subscribing. Only a small percentage of you guys that watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you guys do enjoy this video, consider subscribing. Today, we're going to be reacting to Surface Pressure from Encanto. My reaction to, what was that last one I did? We Don't Talk About Bruno. Did really well. And I got a lot of requests to react to Surface Pressure. So here we are reacting to it. Without further ado, let's go and hop into it.
Why would anything be wrong? I'm totally fine. The magic's fine. Luis is fine. I'm totally not nervous.
Yes, she is.
Your eyes doing the thing.
Those donkeys
are strong one.
So cute.
I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is.
Okay.
I move mountains. I move churches. And I glow because I know what my worth is.
Of course. I mean, hey, where are you going?
I don't ask how.
Whoa, you see that? Like on the, one second, let's back up.
What my worth?
You're like on the back of her neck, you can see like peach fuzz. That's like really cool how like advanced the animation has gotten. That's crazy.
This
course,
that's crazy.
Hey, where are you going?
I don't ask how hard the work is. Got a rough, indestructible surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find them, I flatten them. I take what I'm handed, I break what's demanded. But under the surface, I feel berserk as a tightrope walker in a three-ring circus. Under the surface, was Hercules ever like, yo, I don't wanna fight Cerberus? Under the surface, I'm pretty sure I'm worthless if I can be of service. A flaw or a crack, the straw in the stack.
The donkey.
Pressure that'll tip, tip, tip till you just go bosh. Whoa, oh. Give it to your sister, your sister's older. Give her all the heavy things we can't shoulder. Who am I if I can't run with the ball? If I fall to pressure like a grip, 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 and it won't let go. Whoa. Pressure like a tick, tick, tick till it's ready to blow. Whoa, oh. Give it to your sister, your sister's.
Since I worry something is gonna hurt. There's okay, first of all, I'm not sure what her name is in this movie, but basically she definitely needs to go to like therapy or something, counseling, because we all do. I mean, don't we all? I mean, that's, but like this particular like instance is like there's so much pressure to be like to meet other people's expectations of you. I still haven't seen this movie yet, but from what I understand, each family member has a different magical gift, and the main character doesn't have one, is from what I understand. So it's interesting that these gifts are actually their curses, you know, that they have to live up to these expectations. That's actually really sad that's like so true in a lot of in our lives, you know, that we have feel pressure to meet other people's expectations.
Under the surface, the ship doesn't swerve as it hurt.
look at the donkeys in the background.
Under the surface, the ship doesn't swerve.
They're playing the string instruments.
How big the iceberg is. Under the surface, I think about my purpose. Can I somehow preserve this? Line up the dominoes, the light wind blows. You try to stop it, topple it, but on and on it goes. But wait, if I could shake the crushing weight.
This is so fun. This is such a fun song.
Joy or
look at
relaxation or simple pleasure. Instead we measure this growing pressure. Keeps growing. Keep going. Cause all we know is pressure like a drip, drip, drip that'll never stop.
I like how the driving beat, like the impact effects is like the rocks, those big boulders, like being like a burden on her. You know, it's like adds to the weight. You know, no pun intended, but it like literally adds to the weight of the song. while there's actual boulders being dropped on her back.
Never breaks. No mistakes, just pressure like a grip, yeah. grip, and it won't let go.
Donkeys are hilarious. Wow, that was so cool. That was another fun, super, super fun song. I guess to conclude this video, to conclude my reaction to this song, overall, it's like a really hook, where it's like, I'm pressure like a drip, 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 that'll never stop. Whoa. Like that, in terms of like, catchiness, that's so catchy. And it's probably me stuck in my head. Because it's just very catchy. And like, this video has 168 million views. And I guess in conclusion, like the music is really good, but also the message behind it, where it's like, we all have, you know, this pressure, these social pressures to meet other people's expectations, and because we kind of like hold some things that we enjoy, you know, some things that we pride ourselves in, it becomes our identity, and that becomes what other people expect of us, and it's what we expect of ourselves. We just got to remember that we're more than just our abilities, you know, we're people, and yeah. Well, guys, if there's another video you would like me to react to, put it down in the comment section below. I'd love to hear your opinions. Also, let me know what you think about this song. I'd like to hear your opinions on that as well. Also, if you guys are new to this channel, please consider subscribing. I like to make videos like this all the time. So if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to like it and subscribe. And check out another one of my videos. I have a whole playlist down below you can click on. And it's yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.